the start of OTAs for the Saints was, well, kind of weird. And that's because a certain guy isn't here anymore, running back Mark Ingram, who Drew Brees calls all heart and soul. But you know what? The Saints have to move on, and next man up is Latavius Murray. And you wonder, can Kamara and Murray work off of each other? And can they complement each other just like Kamara and Ingram did for a couple seasons?
Look around the league. You know, every team, you know, you have that running back room that typically brings different skill sets, and you're able to mix and match. And I think our offense has proven that, you know, we do a lot of things with two backs in the game. And so it just gives us a lot of flexibility, gives a lot for the defense to have to worry about and game plan for. And again, we're only 3 days into it, but I'm impressed with what I've seen with him as well.
First off, he's got great football makeup. He's smart. He's got real good speed, and he's a downhill runner. I think he fits with what we're trying to do.
Brees says Ingram's leadership will definitely be missed, but that's just the nature of the game. Players come and go. However, Brees did say Murray and Jared Cook have done a great job in that leadership role. In Metairie, Sharif Aishak, WDSU News.